yo, is wetting your hair like yo? Cause when once I wet my hair is gonna be mad. Yo, why y'all niggas dick riding? I know what y'all saying.
Yo, why this shit got foam soap in it, bro? I don't know.
Or is it the water that's turning into soap or foam? Alright, man. This is how to build confidence, you feel me? So basically how to build confidence is you have to confidence is basically trust in self. By saying you're gonna do shit, like, for example, hold on, let me just, regenerate type of shit. So, confidence. I mean, I'm a person, blah, 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 that my confidence is like. It's getting there. I mean, it's getting there. It's definitely getting there. It's getting there. I used to not be confident at all. Like, I used to not be able to walk in a room with my head high, introducing myself to everybody, saying hi to everybody. I used to not be like that, but now I'm like that. I'm like that now. And I'm still, like, evolving my confidence. My confidence is definitely not up there, not at the level that I wanted to be, at the level that I know I could be. And the reason it wasn't at that how it is right now, the reason it wasn't like that before is because I was a bitch. I was a bitch. And I still am a bitch sometimes, but you know, I'm working on that shit, and that's really the journey, bro. And y'all niggas on this journey with me, so. And y'all niggas better be on this journey too, bro, because y'all really could do it, bro. I'm not gonna lie, y'all really could do this shit, bro, too. Like, I know y'all can. You know you can too. You just being a bitch. You just being a pussy. You just not following your word, bro. Cause trusting yourself and building and having that confidence is really trusting in your word, trusting in yourself. Like, if you say you finna do something, do that. Go do it. Like don't say you finna do 100 push-ups today and then you do 50. Like, that's losing trust in yourself. That's cause you're not. You know, trusting is like what? Like, you losing trust in yourself. So you gotta be about your words, be about your actions and shit. And I feel like another thing that helps you build your confidence is also sports. Definitely sports. Or knowing, like, how to fight. I'm not gonna lie, like, knowing how to fight builds your confidence. Like, knowing that you could beat any nigga ass, or knowing that you could beat a nigga ass. Knowing that you got the hands, it's just like you got that confidence. Like, somebody want to step to you, like, you know what's up. But be humble about it. Don't be going up to everybody. Y'all could fuck you up. I could be on some shit. Like, be silent about it, bro. Silence is power, bro. Silence is dead power. Like, bro, you don't want to be like showing niggas this and that, whatever. If a nigga come up to you on some shit, be on some shit too. What's up? You want hearts too? Don't be on no pussy shit either. But yeah. Like, that's because once when you start doing shit and once you start being about your word, you won't have more confidence. You won't be like, yeah, bro. Like, I'm like, bro, I'm really doing this now, bro. I'm really doing this. All this shit that I said I was gonna do, if you want, like, all that shit you said you was gonna do, start a business, go on a run, like, go talk to that girl, do that shit, bro. Do that shit, bro. That ass. Do that shit, bro. Like, do that shit. Because if you say you finna do it and then you don't do it, it's like, you like, damn, bro. Like, you just in your head, like, damn. Like, I'm not doing it. Like, you feel me? Then you gonna lose your confidence. You're not finna have, how you gonna have confidence in yourself if you don't even have confidence to trust your word? If you don't even have confidence to do what you gotta do for yourself. Like, bro, you just gotta. You gotta get up and go do shit, bro. Like, for real. I'm not gonna lie. Like, it's definitely gonna be hard. Like, I'm not saying that shit is easy. That shit is not easy, bro. But what, you wanna be stuck on your phone, stuck scrolling? Like, bro, no, bro. You don't wanna be stuck doing that shit, bro. You wanna be stuck where you at right now. That's why you ain't making no progress. That's why you still in the same damn place as you was before. Same shit with me, bro. Like, I don't know, bro. Like, bro, like, we gotta pick that shit up and just go, bro. We gotta stop fooling around. Like, time be going fast. And once you see that, for real, you're gonna be like, damn. Like, this is why I'm starting this YouTube channel now, bro. Like, I know it's definitely not. Like, right now, like, I'm having trouble putting my words into words, if that makes sense. My thoughts into words. Because I'm not really that good at that. But for me, I'm doing it, though. I'm still doing that shit. Like, fuck it. Like, because I'm going to get better at it. And y'all niggas gonna get better at it too, because y'all could do it too, bro. For real. Like, y'all just gotta get up and go do it. Just, for me, word. And this is just a start, for real. I'm still gonna be making more videos on, like, learning and shit. Like, learning more about yourself. Being better, being a better you. Because that's really what it is. That's really what I wanna do for myself and what I wanna do for y'all. Make y'all become better y'all's. Make you become a better you, make me become a better me. That's how you say, because I'm on this journey with y'all, my nigga. For real. So, yeah, it's just a little clip for the video. And I just gotta add this on to the video. I just searched up what confidence means. And it says, the feeling or belief that one can rely on someone or something. So, back to the point I was saying, how you gonna rely on yourself? Or how is someone gonna rely on you? You can't even rely on yourself, my nigga. You can't even rely on yourself to do what you gotta do. See, that's why, just do it, bro. Just fucking do it. And then you're going to realize at the end, it's going to be, like, that shit was a relief, bro. It was easier than what you thought it was, bro. Like, talking to that girl, shit was way easier than what you thought it was. Going on a run, it was way easier than what you thought it was. All you got to do is get the fuck out your house and start running, my nigga. Like, download the Nike Runner. That's some shit. And if you want our phones, just run, my nigga. Like, fuck it. I'm recording this shit on an iPad, bro. My school iPad. Fuck it, bro. Really don't matter, bro. I'll tell you. Just go do it, bro. No, I'm just tasting it as water, bro. Because why is that shit... Because why is that shit for me? Yes, I'm smoking a little weird because I got a band in my mouth, nigga. And what? And what? And what, bitch? Nah, bro. The fuck, man? Oh, yeah, it's face it. Why does it be putting water on my head like this? Type shit. Put this other type of water to make it go. This shit, yo, I be using this shit on my balls. So my balls be tickling, like, yo, they be freezing. Let me turn it into. I'm telling you, bro, don't use this shit on your balls, bro. Don't use this shit on your balls, bro. On your ass, because if you use that shit on your ass, it'll make your ass turn cold. And cold, but like hot. Like, y'all know that cold feeling. But then you be like hot, but it's still cold hot. Type shit. Y'all niggas don't know, y'all niggas don't know, bro. Fuck it. You got the security sitting on, you better turn that shit down. Turn that shit down. Type shit. I only be using this shit sometimes, though. I'm not gonna lie. I'm giving so much money, but I feel like, do well. Yeah, but this shit, bro, it won't have me smelling good, I'm not gonna lie. It smells like hella peppermint and shit, I'm not gonna lie. But do not use this shit on your balls, bro. They're gonna be cold for like these 10 minutes, bro. Cold as fuck. Like, they're gonna be like below zero for a good 10 minutes, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, bro. I'll be using this shit on my head too. See, the thing about this shit when you're using on your head, it really do take out the moisture. And it really do strip the oils of your head. So that's why, I don't know, I gotta get a new shampoo. See, what I tried doing was using two shampoos, this shampoo and then a moisturizing shampoo, but that's it.
This shit was still so powerful. It's too powerful, I'm not gonna lie. It's powerful, it's powerful.
It's very powerful.
Shit, yeah, that's okay, shit. Oh yeah, I'm gonna shave my beard. See how that shit getting, like, hella, like, puby?
Yeah, I'm gonna cut that shit, man. I'm gonna cut that bitch down. Cut that bitch down a little bit, put some music on. Would this shit get carbonated, man? We're gonna use like a three guard. I'm gonna do a four guard first, bro. Yeah, four guard first, bro.
Four guard first.
Yeah, I gotta clean my fucking nose, bro.
Yeah, like I had niggas still ain't telling me not to clean my nose, bro. Oh no! Somebody got balls on me, da. Fuck, bro. Fuck up the nigga. Bro, like really, bro? Like I'm trying to get a new paper from the paper toilet, and this shit is not working, bro. Look at this shit, bro.
I know this shit be happening to y'all niggas, bro. Where's the fucking shit thing?
Yo.
Jersey, y'all box out niggas.
Get that ball.
Like, go bitch, I go out for it. Jersey, the doctor.
We not good still, though. I still got another one. Yo, don't tell me this dumbass shit happened again, bro. Pero, oh my fucking god. Yo! Bitch!
Like, fuck, bro.
Can't fucking get that shit out, bro. Not yet. I could be. Yo, what the fuck is this, bro?
Do I gotta trim my nose here? Yo, I fucking hate allergy season, man. I fucking hate this shit. Like, it's really hitting. It really hit today. Like, that shit hit today. It really just began today, and I can't even find my shit.
Nigga, suck my dick. Yo, where's my savior? Akita, boy. Yeah. Pero, boy, yo. This bitch don't want to come out.
Yo, cocoa butter. But this that real cocoa butter. My mom really made this shit, nigga. I don't know how she made that shit. She did some science shit on me, bitch. I don't know. She made this shit for my sister, because she had... Apparently, this shit is good for... Nah, this is safe butter. Let me ask my mom real quick. So this is cocoa butter and sea butter with vitamin E, oil, and fuck with it.
Yo, how I be forgetting this shit so quick, bro? It's cause it's... This shit hard as fuck. This shit make it go. It's that real shit. It's
that real shit. This shit gonna bust your body, bro. My way too. Ah, yo, fuck it, bro, cause I've been supposed to do this shit, bro. So let's do this, the three. Fuck it, we going up with three. Nah, bro, but if I mess with my beard, bro. Alright, fuck it. No, coño, esta maldita cosa, mira, no quiere prenda. She give me top at the bed, like.
Alright, you niggas ready? I fuck it, brother. Fuck it, brother, brother, brother. This shit gonna be gas, this shit gonna be gas. Type C. Did I do it right?
Better. Damn, I see how much. Fuck that old shit, now I'm rich, it's a new time. I saw that niggas I don't do, like. I'm really bored of this, I'm just recording this shit, I'm not gonna lie. I may post this shit, I may not, but it's a 15-minute long video. My content gonna get better soon. It really is. Like, that shit gonna elevate so well, and so is my channel. My shit about to be crazy. Oh my gosh, I cut this shit too damn fucking short, bro. I should have definitely used a foreguard on this shit. Oh my gosh. Nigga. I should have definitely used a four guard, bro. But I might have to still go through with the three guard, bro.
Yo, you can't even see that shit. Diablo, pero...
Type shit.
Hold on. Who's this? It's a new weed song. It's a new weed song.
I love young as shit now. Shit, I'm gonna do that. I'm gassing this shit. Yo, this shit gonna go back though. Like, it's gonna go back like a masterpiece.
Yo, did I cut it right though?
Hold on. I gotta cut it like this. Yeah, this
Oh shit.
Chill. I thought you were in. Y'all want me to show y'all niggas a hack? It's y'all, bro. Alright, I'm gonna show y'all hack. How do y'all. If y'all have one of these, like a trimmer or some shit, whatever. I'm gonna show y'all niggas how to do y'all eyebrows, bro. Make sure y'all niggas do your eyebrows and shit. Feel me? Right now, I can't talk. I don't know why. Like, I'm really stuttering over everything, what I fucking say. But don't worry, I'm gonna get better at that shit. Just like this YouTube channel will blow up. Just like. Yo, next video. One of these videos, I wanna do a video of me shadowboxing. So mad, it's gonna end the fucking video, baby. I'm gonna keep getting better, bro. At this boxing shit, for real. My boxing name is El Domingo. Don't be calling that shit like El Domingo. This. I still gotta get better with my hip movement and shit. If y'all boxers and y'all don't. And y'all can tell me ways to improve. Let me know, bro, for real. And yo, y'all should definitely do boxing. It's so amazing. It's amazing, bro. It's amazing. It's fucking amazing, nigga. Everybody should know how to fight. Everybody. And that shit, bro. Shit, take out your mental problem. I don't know why I'm so gassed, man. I'm not even gassed. Me too. Yo, I've been consistent with all. But yeah, bro, I've been consistent with my wins and shit, bro. Every day I should be baked, and tomorrow I'm going on another one. Look at this shit, man. Activity. I don't know what this shit mean, but tell you shit. This is my first week running for real too, bro. Like on some real shit. Yeah, I went on 6 runs. Yeah, has it been 6 days though? It's been less than 6 days. Some shit like that. Yo, I kinda look weird without my beard, bro. My beard being this cut down. Y'all niggas know what I'm about to do. I gotta, what's up, finish doing my eyebrows and shit. Alright, so yeah, I'm about to show y'all how to do my eyebrows. See, I'll be talking about some of the shit in the video today. Come on, come on, come on. This video is finna be too long, bro. Fuck it. I don't really care too much. But yeah, like I said, my content will mad come on my. Mad alcohol on my face. But yeah, man. I'm doing my eyebrows right now. I did them like a couple weeks ago. I think like 2, maybe even 1. I definitely did them like a week and a half ago. But since you're doing it with trimmers, they're gonna go back faster. That's why if you know how to do them with tweezers, it's way better to do with tweezers, because with tweezers, they go back shorter. Like, they don't really go back for. But yeah, I'll be taking, like, you could either do this shit with petroleum jelly, Vaseline, that's the same shit, Aquaphor, whatever. Really, whatever, bro. Well, you don't even need this shit, bro. Alright, bro. Where the fuck am I sitting? Right here. By the way, this shit is clean, by the way. I clean this shit with alcohol.
So, yeah, what y'all niggas wanna do is basically,
you see all the other shit sticking up, you wanna cut all that shit. Cut that shit sticking up, and yeah. I'm gonna come back when I'm done with this shit.
So, this is the before. My eyebrows don't really need to be done, but fuck it, I'm gonna do it. This is before, I'm gonna show y'all niggas that.
This is the finished product, man. Type shit. Yo, it's 128. Why the fuck is my dog? Yo, I gotta fix my sleep schedule. But why the fuck is my dog sleeping in here, yo? Son. I just woke up. Yo, get your... Yo, Cha-Cha. Cha-Cha. Yo, get your... And she got a little toy in there, too. Look at this shit. I see. Yo, she smell like cheese balls. That's in there. Smell like cheese balls. Look at her. Cha-cha. Cha-cha. Nah, but yeah. It's the finished product, man. I'm a toasty on this, man. Have a good night. Have a good day, bro. For me, do them 100 push-ups. For me, word. Type shit.